Local rolled up to the Energy Department, it's the Volvo SuperTruck. This is the latest Class A truck to achieve more than 50% efficiency compared to a 2009 baseline model in our SuperTruck I program. Daimler Trucks North America and the Cummins Peterbilt teams also surpassed that mark, with Navistar well on its way to meet that goal later this year. Secretary Moniz stopping by to take a tour of the latest success from the SuperTruck program, the Volvo SuperTruck achieving an 88% increase in overall efficiency, including a nearly 50% bump in engine efficiency, stretching that miles per gallon even further than your average Class 8 truck. Our Acting Assistant Secretary David Freeman also stopping by to tour the truck, which, in addition to the other teams, is helping to innovate new technologies into the market.
One of the exciting things about the SuperTruck program is that it's a real great partnership between taxpayers and industry, and we're already seeing it deliver on new technologies into the marketplace. For example, already the SuperTruck program has helped commercialize 20 different technologies that are saving fuel on trucks in the market today, thanks to the SuperTruck program and the research of the four teams that have been driving this innovation forward.
More than 25 additional innovations expected to be commercialized in the next 4 years. All four teams are also participating in our SuperTruck II program, which aims to double the freight efficiency goal of Class 8 trucks by 100%.
The SuperTruck program has the potential to reduce oil by 300 million barrels. If all these technologies are adopted, that would save individual truck drivers and operators more than $20,000 a year on fuel. For more information, log on to our website, energy.gov/EERE.